Okay, this is Windows 10. Let's see how to correct the desktop wallpaper. As you can see, it is not exactly centered, so right click on the desktop, go to personalize, and here center is selected, choose a fit, and let's select fill, and voila, now it looks different.